Can he or she face death penalty? Unless the law is corrupted. What do you think?